February 7, Thursday of the fourth week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus summoned the 12 and began to send them out two by two and gave them authority over unclean spirits. He instructed them to take nothing for the journey but a walking stick, no food, no sack, no money in their belts. They were, however, to wear sandals, but not a second tunic. He said to them, "Wherever you enter a house, stay there until you leave from there. Whatever place does not welcome you or listen to you, leave there and shake the dust off your feet and testimony against them." So they went off and preached repentance. The 12 drove out many demons, and they anointed with oil many who were sick and cured them. The Gospel of the Lord. Two by two. Traveling alone can be scary, especially if one is not adventurous. Many things can go wrong and render one helpless. But with a companion, one feels more secure and less vulnerable. Jesus is sending the disciples two by two may have this consideration in mind. Given the newness and radicality of what they are to preach, Jesus believes that sending them by twos will make the task easier. Partner provides support. They help in discerning the best thing to do, especially in times of doubt or confusion. True, partners can become problems. But in life, especially in mission, we have to learn to work with others. We can do marvelous things alone, and we may find working with others a challenge. But working with others offers more possibilities for growth. Do you value working with another person and other people? Do you realize what you can learn from the other and contribute to the other's growth?